Hello and welcome back to Zimist Coded, where tech tutorials are made simple, useful, and fun. Ever copied a table from ChatGPT into Microsoft Word, only to end up with weird spacing and a messy layout? You're not alone. In today's video, I'll show you exactly how to fix that, so your tables look clean, professional, and ready to use. Let's jump right in. So first, let's copy a table from ChatGPT. You actually have two options when copying. You can click the little copy icon at the top right corner of the table itself, or you can use the copy icon that appears at the bottom left of the entire chat response. The first option copies just the table. No extra text. The second one copies the full response, including the table and any explanations. Either way, the table structure stays the same. For this tutorial, I'll copy the entire response, including the table. All right, click on the copy icon, and let's head over to Microsoft Word. Once you're in Word, right-click and take a look at the paste options. You'll see three choices: keep source formatting, merge formatting, and keep text only. Go with keep source formatting or merge formatting. Either one works, but I'll go with the first option. Paste it in, and now we have the table in Word. Great start. But wait, where are the borders? It looks plain and a bit messy. To fix that, click anywhere inside the table, then select the entire table. Head over to the Home tab on the ribbon, and in the Paragraph section, look for the Borders icon. Click it and choose All Borders. Boom! Now the table has borders. But here comes the real issue. The cells have too much spacing. It makes the table look bulky and unprofessional. So let's clean that up. Right-click anywhere inside the table and select Table Properties. When the dialog pops up, click on Options in the lower right corner. This brings you to the Table Options settings. Now, under Default Cell Margins, set Top and Bottom Margins to 0. Leave Left and Right at 0.08 to keep a little padding for readability. Next, uncheck the option that says Allow Spacing Between Cells. Click OK, then click OK again. And there you go. Just look at that. Clean, balanced, and professional-looking tables. No more awkward gaps or extra padding. With just a few tweaks, you can go from messy to polished in under a minute. If this helped you, go ahead and give this video a thumbs up. Leave a comment if you have questions or want to share your own tips. And don't forget to subscribe to Zimist Coded for more simple and effective tech tutorials. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.